this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions of
sales
in
the
cash greater sales changing hands.
Starting a little in New York.
There's no
starting
in
Florida.
You know you
hit the stores. The flu season is on its earliest.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In central.
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it happen?
Any available units? Fire and house to the.
Any of our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for.
Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash greater sales changing hands.
Starting
a little
in
New York.
There's
no
because
starting in Florida. You know you
hit the stores. The flu season is on its earliest.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of
a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In central.
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
No, let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it happen?
Any available units? Fire and house to the.
Any of our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.